Yo, mi gente, what it do? It's your boy, M to the T. I'm back at it again. Sorry I've been away. I was supposed to record a video last week, but been busy. Puerto Rican parade was last week in Chicago, and it was bananas. That's why I'm wolfing today, because I had a haircut. I haven't got one. I'm not going to get one today because it's been crazy. I had graphics on my hair. You saw the Enfermando. Boom, boom, boom. But you can't see it now. But man, besides that, I feel good. God is good. God is good all the time. You know what I mean? First of all, I'm going to show pictures of it. That I went to go get my MRI. Last time I had my MRI was in 2016, 2 years ago. And I went and got it done 2 weeks ago. And so it's been 2 years since the last time I got it. Remember, people, I got PPMS, primary progressive MS. It's supposed to get worse. It's supposed to keep getting worse. That's supposed to, scientifically, it's supposed to get worse. But guess what? Your boy did it. And it came back 100% identical from 2016. Which means, guess what, Papa? Your boy ain't getting worse. I got what I got, and it is what it is. But I ain't getting worse. And therefore, I'm doing what I gotta do. I'm doing my exercises, my therapy, having my faith above all, because my faith is all of these. It's my faith. And Papa, I'm walking through. Mando's doing what he's gotta do. That's what I'm telling everybody, man. I don't care what they tell you. What they say, what condition, what level you in, what, man, that's all, I'm sorry, French, pardon my French, that's all bullshit, because you know what you got to do, 100%, and you do what you got to do, and that's it, you come up, boom, por encima de todo, like I always say. So yeah, so you're going to see the photo of the MRI, you're going to see all that. I got my little hoopty, the electric wheelchair. I was able to get it. I got the batteries, and that's running like a champ. Hopefully in this video I can post up after a little afterwards, little cruise down my vehicle. But everything's going good, my people. Everything's keep going the way it's supposed to go because I'm determined. The weather's been really crappy out here in Chicago. It's been humid. But you know what? That ain't stopping me. I'm still doing my therapies. Monday, Wednesday, Fridays, Tuesday, Thursday, New Orleans. And I gotta do what I gotta do. You know what I mean? So my main thing out of this message today, out of this video that I did right now, is to let y'all know that I got PPMS and that shit came back identical. Meaning that I didn't get worse, which I'm supposed to. Why? Because the Lord above got me in his hands and he's taking me where he's directed me in the path where he wants me to go. And by all means, Baba, you're in control. You do what you want with me and I'm going to follow you because I'm a true disciple, true Joseph of the Lord above. And I'm going to do what I got to do. And move. Like I said, man, nothing's impossible. Y'all going to see soon. I'm going to walk. I'm going to get up and I'm going to walk. So like I said, I did, the crevice is working because it's not, I mean, like I said, I put my fingers to a crevice because it's working as well, you know what I mean? That's a downfall because maybe it is doing what it's got to do, you know what I mean? But besides the medication that I take, that's the only MS treatment that I'm on, is the crevice. And they care to prevent any seizures from happening It hasn't happened, thanks to the Lord, but just in case, you know what I mean? Por si la moca, like we say. But besides that, that's it. And I keep maintaining myself off of natural herb medication. I'm sorry, but my legal card got me going places. And it's maintaining and stabilizing my multiple sclerosis. Whenever I'm in pain, whenever I'm woozy, whenever I'm a little fatigued, go down, smoke some, relax some, and blow one, man. Get it out. So you know what, mi gente? To me, I find it like a great positive way to do. Start off my summer with a bang. Like I said, I'm going to start this year. I'm doing what I got to do. And I hope I'm doing it. I'm doing what I got to do. I hope you do what you got to do. And everybody in here doing what they got to do. Guess what, people? Multiple sclerosis, get that shit out of here, man. Forget about it. You got what you got, that is. You like a regular common cold and flu. You gotta take medication, you get better, but this time, our medication's up here. Cause this is what we gotta feed. Besides your body, besides we gotta feed this, cause this controls all this. You know what I mean, right? So don't get down, don't hold up, don't, like I said, my whole quest of this, of getting these MRIs, was hoping that, you know, I hope everything has worked out, but guess what? It has, my attitude has, the positivity has, my faith has, my mind has. Everything has turned out to be like it's supposed to be. And it's only getting better, my people, because I ain't stopping. I hope nobody else is stopping. Because whoever it is, man, I swear to God, hit me up, send me an email if you feel down. Because I'm going to let you know. You know what I mean? Life keeps getting better. Enjoy life to the fullest. Ain't nothing better than you. So you don't want me in it, like I said, I posted the video of the motorized scooter, of me, of my MRIs and showing the results. And hopefully like that, we keep going and keep improving, baby. Keep improving and keep dieting, eating good, like I always say. You know, besides all that, diet is the main exercise out of everything. You can't get, and I'm changing a little music on the... I'm the tune over here on the radio, because you know me, music got me going, baby. Without music, I ain't nothing. TV's on mute. It's on just a show, but it's on mute. I don't need it. I need TV. I need music. And you know what? We're going to go ahead and do it. So, mi gente, lo amo, lo quiero. Big old kiss and hugs to everybody that knows me, that don't know me. Let them know, tell your mama, your baby mama, your daddy mama, tell everybody. Your boy walking again, and we walking, and we do what we gotta do. It's your boy into the team.